Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about the throne of God, God's throne in heaven above. Jehovah and Jesus are in heaven. The Holy Spirit is here on the earth, helping us get saved and filled with the Holy Spirit and doing God's will. We're going to read from Isaiah chapter 6, verse 1. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, sitting upon the throne high and lifted up, and Jehovah's train filled the temple. Above it stood the seraphims, each one had six wings. With twain he covered his face, and with twain he covered his feet, and with twain he did fly. Twain means two. With two he covered his face, with two wings he covered his feet, and with two wings he did fly. And one cried unto another and said, Holy, 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 the Lord of hosts, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. The whole earth full of your glory, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. And the post of the door moved, was shaken at the voice of him that cried out, and the house was filled with smoke. Then said I, Woe me, for I am undone, destroyed, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips. For mine eyes have seen the King, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, the Lord of hosts, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. Then flew one of the seraphims unto me, having a live coal in his hand. He had taken with the tongs from off the altar, and he laid it upon my mouth and said, Lo, look, this has touched thy lips, and thine iniquity is taken away, and thy sin purged, atoned for or covered. Also I heard the voice of the Lord Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit saying, Whom shall I send and who will go for us? Then said I, Here I, send me. And he said, Go and tell this people, Call upon the name of Jesus, and you shall be saved from spiritual death in your inner man, and your sins in Jesus' own body on the tree, that we, being dead to sins, should live unto righteousness. By your stripes, Jesus, you were healed. And now also Revelation chapter 4. After this I looked, and behold, a door opened in heaven, and the first voice which I heard, as it were of a trumpet talking with me, which said, Come up hither, come up here, and I will show thee things which must be hereafter. And immediately I was in the Holy Spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and Jehovah sat on the throne. And Jehovah that sat upon the throne was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone, and a rainbow round about the throne in sight, like unto an emerald. And round about the throne 24 seats, and upon the seats I saw 24 elders sitting, clothed in white raiment, and they had on their heads crowns of gold. And out of the throne proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices, and 7 lamps of fire burning before the throne, which are the 7 churches of the Holy Spirit of God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. And before the throne a sea of glass like unto crystal, and in the midst of the throne and round about the throne 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind, in front and in back. And the first beast like a lion, and the second beast like a calf, and the third beast had a face as a man, and the fourth beast like a flying eagle. And the 4 beasts had each of them 6 wings about, and full of eyes within, and they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, like we saw in Isaiah 6, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah was, Jehovah is, and Jehovah is to come. And when those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to Jehovah that sat on the throne, Jehovah lives forever and ever. The 24 elders fall down before Jehovah that sat on the throne, and worship Jehovah that liveth forever and ever, and cast their crowns before the throne of Jehovah, saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power, for Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created. Now I'm going to sing a song. Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, glory and honor, glory and honor and power. For thou hast created all things created, thou hast created all things, and for thy pleasure they are and were created. Thou art worthy, O Lord. Thanks for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.